Welcome to the Lightspeed Restaurant Getting Started video guide for K-Series. I'm Vinny, and in this video, we're going to talk about cash drawer operations. To manage your business's cash drawer, you'll need to know how to open and close it out for the day, as well as how to properly add and remove money. Since everything is tracked in reporting, you can quickly identify discrepancies and audit the cash drawer's activity for accuracy. But in order to use these features, you have to add your cash drawer to the back office like we covered in our hardware setup video. There's also a virtual cash drawer called a user bank that you can enable to track cash processed on POS devices without a physical drawer. You can learn more about that on our Help Center. You can find a link to both of these resources in the description below. Managing your cash drawer begins by opening it in the Lightspeed Restaurant app. You can open your cash drawer at the beginning of the business day after starting a sales period, or in the middle of the day after closing it out. Depending on the settings for your cash drawer and user groups, you may need to count the drawer's opening amount or proceed with the predetermined amount of cash. This opening amount establishes a baseline from which the drawer's balance will be tracked. Okay, let's open our cash drawer. Sign into the Lightspeed Restaurant app after opening a sales period or closing out a cash drawer. If you're prompted, tap a payment method displayed on the Confirm Cash Amount screen to count it. Select the first denomination on the screen and, using the keypad, enter the number of coins or notes. You don't need to enter the total value as that is calculated for you. Tap the arrow on the keypad to advance to the next denomination and repeat until each one is counted. You can always modify a previously entered amount by tapping it. Tap Confirm to continue with the entered amount and return to the Confirm Cash Amount screen. When done counting, tap Confirm Cash Amount to finish opening the drawer. If you're ending the day, preparing for a shift change, or changing the till for another reason, you'll need to close out your cash drawer in the Lightspeed Restaurant app. This allows you to verify the accuracy of the drawer balance and prepare the system for the next sales period to be opened. During an open sales period, sign in as the shift manager who will be closing out the cash drawer. Tap Settings, then tap Cash Drawer on the sidebar. To start closing out the cash drawer, you can tap Open Drawer to physically pop it open. Next, tap Close Drawer and select Yes when prompted to count and close it out. Follow the same counting steps we just covered, and when you're done counting, tap Confirm Cash Amount to finish up. When prompted, tap Yes if you want to print the cash drawer summary report to a connected receipt printer. During the business day, you may need to replenish the cash drawer or withdraw money. Track these changes in Lightspeed to ensure any changes to the cash drawer balance are properly accounted for. During an open sales period, sign in as a user with permissions to manage the cash drawer. Tap Settings, then tap Cash Drawer on the sidebar. Select Add Cash or Remove Cash to perform the relevant action. Enter an amount to add or remove and a reason for the modification. For example, you could be adding change or removing money to buy ingredients. Tap Add Cash or Remove Cash to confirm and return to settings. Then, physically add or remove the appropriate amount of cash from the drawer. The drawer report provides an overview of the POS activity that affected the cash drawer while it was open. There are two ways to print the drawer report. Lightspeed Restaurant will automatically prompt you to print the current drawer report whenever you close out a drawer. And previous drawer reports can be printed from the settings menu. There you'll find cash sales processed to the drawer, the reason and total for each time cash was added or removed, the drawer's overage or shortage amount, and other related information. You can also generate a cash drawer report in the back office by going to the Reports section and selecting Cash Drawer Report. And that's how to open, close out, and manage your cash drawer. For more information, you can continue with our Getting Started video series or visit the articles in our Help Center. If you have any questions, check out any of the links in the description below.